My name is Fatima Ezzahrae. I'm talking about the gravitational wave. That is the story. About 1 billion years ago, two black holes, which are about 30 times bigger than the sun, turned around each other and kept approaching each other as quick as a light speed, till they were disturbed in a severe collision. To detect the replies in the sun space fabric, this gravitational wave was predicted by Einstein in 1916. It's the most ambitious project funded by the National Science Foundation. On Monday, the 14th of September 2015, the LIGO research, the appearance of the vast gravity detector picked up off the sand of two black holes in the last moment of their collision. An exploration of gamma rays in a form of heat-led energy was detected by Fermi Major Space Telescope in gamma radiation. Found at the height of a kilometer above the Earth's surface, where the cold shake of a supermassive star revolves very quickly, formed two black holes which later merge into one hole. It is the beginning of a new era in astrophysics. The relation energy liaison in cold shake E equal m times c squared. Thank you for watching and listening.